In Salinas, there's fewer guns and drugs on the street after Salinas police say they arrested a felon, an active gang member. Police served a search warrant in Castroville, and with the help of canine Ronin, officers found 26-year-old Joshua Escobedo with two illegal guns, meth, and fentanyl-laced hydrocodone pills. Escobedo is facing multiple weapons and narcotics for sale charges.